Yo, what up, YouTube? Welcome back. We're playing some new decks with Kimagawa, Neon Dynasty. Today we're checking out a card called Hinata. Hinata Dawncrowned. It is a 4 mana, so 1 blue, red, white, 4/4 with flying trample. This has spells you cast, cost 1 to cast for each target. Spells your opponents cast, cost 1 more to cast for each target. This is most likely, you know, designed for Commander. His Wizards designs a lot of cards not for Commander, but this card actually happens to be really good in the control shell too, because it makes your removal spells cost one less. Also, the counter spells cost one less because she doesn't reference anything on the battlefield. It says anything you target costs one less. And same for your opponent. So with her, we're able to. It's a format of 4/4 with flying trample. That's not the greatest anymore, but it's still pretty good. So basically. In addition to making all our counter spells cost one less, like negate, you know, disruption, stateful stroke, removal, you know, dragon's fire, etc. Hinata also reduces the cost of X spells. So spells like Shatter Skull Smashing is reduced for each target. And basically, essentially, you can, like, you know, if you get to 6, you can just double whatever mana you put into it. So she works really well with X spells, especially the ones that have multiple targets. But we're playing her mostly for not necessarily the smashing, but Magma Opus. With Hinata out, Magma Opus can cost as low as 2 mana, because what you do is you choose 4 targets to split among Opus if you want, or 4 targets to split with Opus, then 2 targets to tap. That reduces it by 6. You can target her if you want, yourself, the opponent, creature, 2 lands, and whatever else. And so it's basically 2 mana to deal 4 damage, draw 2 cards, tap 2 permanents, and make a 4/4 blue creature, which is pretty big, pretty huge with her. Sometimes it's worth it to just hold her until you can do that, especially against like an aggro deck. Usually it's not against aggro or mid-range deck where if you're under pressure and you have both cards in hand, usually it's not worth it to just play her and pass. You probably want to wait until turn 6, so you can play her, pass, and then also hold up Opus as well. So just keep that in mind. Obviously, some games you just have to play it out and to, you know, block or whatever, because it's what you need to do. But against some decks, you may want to hold her until 6 mana, so you can play both. I'm playing Goldspin Dragon as well. Cards, you know, obviously busted. Great card and Standard. And we have a split between Memory and Delusion, Behold Multiverse. I know overall Memory is better, but Behold's also nice, especially early in the game, because of the foretell. I also like the split too, because people are playing Test of Talents, and Behold the Multiverse and Memory, having that split of cards makes Test Talents not that great. Because now they have, by splitting our card draw, essentially, the talents decks have to hit, like, you know, Iteration, Behold, Memory, and Opus. And the blue red X decks seem to be one of the best control decks in the format, like actual control. So people are playing Test of Talents for them. Outside of that, we're not playing too many new cards. By too many, I mean just Hinata. We could play the Soaring City, the one that bounces something, but I like the Hall of Storm Giants more in that card. The only one I might play is the white one, to deal damage. Outside of that, I've liked this card a lot. It's obviously the only reason we're playing white main deck. And so far, it's been pretty good. So we're gonna go ahead and jump into games, see how it does. And yeah, if you enjoy this channel, please hit the like and subscribe button. You can watch me play these decks live over at twitch.tv/AlioDrazi. All right, thanks for hanging out, and I'll see you guys next time. What will talk us?
Lots of months.
Lots of months. True, Jay. A lot of months. Oops. Oh. Thank you so much for 29 months. Happy Valentine's. Happy Valentine's. Ollie, you complete me, Vant. Alright, well, for QG control, this coming up to a player. Should I put him tapped? Oh my god. Don't like that. Cool. Pretty cool. You ever with a Bard class deck? No, I don't. You son of a bitch. Should I still cost one last shooter for X equals 2? Nah, I wanna save it. I wanna save it. I'm gonna block this thing. Fine. No. Yes. No. Damn it.
God damn it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I want that.
That's 11, right? Just 12 of them? Lethal with haste dragon? Yeah. Took me a second. Took me a second. Damn, chat. Alright. Fuck. Lethal. Is dragon not lethal? Goldspan is lethal. Are they not just dead? Dragon. Weren't they dead if you could attack with a dragon? Lethal place a dragon. GG. Damn. So I'm patient. Thanks, chat. Just trying to help.
You're right.
I think you have lethal with dragon. My god. I didn't see it. Back, did you have lethal with dragon? I did, yeah. Wow, I wonder what I gave this card for my set review. Chat, what did I give that card my set review out of curiosity? Someone tell me what I gave this card? I can't remember. Four? Okay, yeah. Not remember. Would you give Tezzeret? Guess you gotta wait and see. Never know. Could be anything. Anything. Burn it all down? Then I die to the lands. I don't want to burn it down. I think we can all live and prosper together. Wait, why in this flip? Because I didn't pay the full mana for it. That's silly. Imagine a tree having reach. Generous visitor. Be careful because of trample. If they modify something. No one's fighting me on thoughts of Wanderer being overrated. Okay, what would you give a Wanderer out of 5? If you're going to rank it for standard, what would you give it out of 5? Knob. Two being essentially unplayable in tier one decks, but you know, maybe sprinkle here there for casuals, for fringe play. 5 being like, if you're playing white, you should probably think of this card. 3's not unplayable. No, 3's like 3.5. Sure, I can agree with 3.5, but I don't think 3.5 is like what. I think everyone's saying. I don't think anyone's saying is like it's broken. I think they're saying it's just like it's a pretty good card. It's not like broken by any means, but it's a good card. 3 is sideboard card in a good deck? No, that's 2. That's two for my chat. If you would just check out my fucking set review, fucking click that link, you pieces of. Let's see. What does Ollie say? A 3 is commonly played staple. In a single deck, or frequent play in several decks. Cards like Behold the Multiverse. Cards like Farewell. Cards like Righteous Valkyrie. Ollie, what's a 5? 5 is if you're in these colors, you should probably play that card, or keep that card in mind when you're building your decks. What are 5s? Thalia, Garden of Thraben, Hullbreaker Horror. Restoration of Iganjo. All Runs Epiphany, which was banned. And another card on there that was banned too, so. But it's gone. Alright. So by the way, Herbrest earlier. Ollie! Why would you play Behold the Multiverse over Memory Deluge? Well, we're playing both, but in cases like this, Behold is better than Memory. Is Nexus of Fate legal in Historic? It is not legal in Historic. It is not legal in Historic.
Aurelia's Heart 2.
A Tory bus? I don't know that right either, but.
Oh.
Welcome, thank you. I was giving me a 5 because it's unplayable. Well, I had it as a 5, and then I had to delete it because they banned it. Originally had it as a 5. Pretty Gucci. Did you give agent a 5? No, I didn't give agent a 5. Gave it like a, I can't really give it. Gave it like, I gave it a top 5, but not a 5. There's some houses that need burning. We're fine. I think you can still burn down the house. They don't have that much pressure. Nothing crazy. Feel it at a 6? 69. Yes. Bully? That game was a bully. That game was a fucking slaughter. That game was a slaughter. Neutral flex. Bam. That game was pretty fucking bonkers. Lumenorg might kill me. Ollie, how many times did you go to the gym? In my life? 71 times total. Times 69. Got him. I see you mean a week. Holly, how many times do you go to the gym a week? Right now it's kind of slacking. I'm only going like 2-3 times. But I used to average around like 4. I don't right now though. Card is deserved a fucking nerf. Stupid card. 2 mana, 5/5. 2 mana, win the game. Don't kill it early. I don't even know, bro. What am I doing with my life? No. Find that fucking... Oh god. Alright, well he can tell you're a blocker. You're blocking, baby. We're fucked. We're fucking dead. Drop Fading Hope. Fading Hope is my out. That's not Fading Hope. Imagine losing the game to fucking Lumark ass. You lose the game to fucking some ass. We just lost the game to ass. Can't fucking believe it. Or better than that. Lumar Gasman should be a fucking giant ass that's glowing. It says, eat me. It basically just fucking sat on our face. Completely fucking died of suffocation. I found it. Found my fading hope. It was in the next game. Duress with the fucking ugliest duress art. You fucking pleb. Infernal grass. Close enough. Wedding announcement. I don't want to go to the fucking wedding. This is the gayest wedding I've ever seen in my life. No! Bro, stop. You fucking asshole. Imagine drawing a memory here. On deck, not like this. Not like this. Batman. Dead. Dead. Whatever it is, beat the crap out of us. Did it? I think the shuffle would be the crap out of us. We smashed that deck game one. Wasn't even close. Wasn't even close game one. Then we got just fucking shit on. I blame the shuffler. Nothing else. Not the deck. Now I play. Just a shuffler. Hey! Give me food. Give me half donut. Here. Do you have grape leaves? Where? Grape leaves? Your mom's a grape leaf. Is it grape leaf or a grape leaf? I'll take grape leaf. Is it one grape leaf? Or is it grape leaves? Or just like a singleton grape leaf? It's two grape leaves? I have 69 grape leaves? Why don't you have 69 grape leaves? Wow, I thought you were a good wife. Fucking only. What is this? Bullshit. I didn't sign for this. Look, there it is. Best card in the set. Oh, this is the artifact deck, isn't it? Artifacts. Bro, how are you gonna fucking play Tezzeret when I have 6,000 mana open? You fucking luck sack, piece of shit.
Once my partner's plan is complete, I'll have what I want. I can practically taste success already.
That would have been nice. That would have been nice.
Results. Keep working.
Portable hole. Portable hole. Just like your mom. Why? Fuck. God damn it. I will see you dead. It's a bit aggressive, but... Flex! Bam! Yeah. gonna be using premium removal on a card that already gained them so much value. How good the card is. Card is fucking nuts.
This is a serious situation.
This is a serious situation.
A second here, a second there. Who's counting?
Bruh. I'm like, I'm down a little bit. Like, what the fuck is going on right now? All right. Well, this is not good. Yeta dies. I don't want her to die. The last thing I want. A player and pass. Can they kill her again, you think? I can't kill her again. Probably can't kill her again. That's Doomscar, right? Go in the bank. The bankiest of the busters.
I've got some time tinkering to do.
Wow. Madden's doing this twice in a turn. Broken. Broken. Scar. Man, the problem here is like with the fairy. I don't know. I can kill the fairy with the hall. I fucking died to the stupid card. Get him, girl. She drives me crazy. Just can't sleep. I wish the reality 2 was more playable. It's neat. Yeah. It's like a computer site.
Second here.
It's like a bath
picture
site.
Who's counting?
Hateful absence. Sounds obnoxiously good. Oh. Yes.
I'm familiar with bullies like you.
Third fucking one, right? Is it milled here already? Yeah, that's pretty good. Pretty fucking good. I am salty. Yes. Aqua. Dudes. Thanks, babe. Opponent's playing Xan's deck?
He is.
You won't know when, but payback's coming. I've got some time tinkering to do.
Wait, doesn't this cost 7 mana? Why can't I stroke this? Disturb is 7 mana. Okay.
Happy Subentine's Day.
Happy Subentine's Day. Thanks, Justin. Welcome.
This is hardly my worst defeat.
Hardly his worst defeat. He's had way worse defeats. Feet? Question. Bro, come on. That's so lucky. What? What is? Is it? What up, Barb? Imagine three Doomstars being fucking relevant. So annoying! Nice top deck. Nice top deck. They were hellbent. And drew 1,000 current. 1,000 being 2. Mind you. Today? I'm a positive one, right? We're at about 60% one, right? Yep. One, two, three, four, five, six, so 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. No, four short. Surprisingly, I'm gonna fucking die to Sinner's Judgment. Crazy. How many cards are we playing? 69. Y'all, I hope you are good. I'm all right. much rage. Not drawing a land every turn, but you know, no big deal. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Wow. Double wedding. I can't play that many Doomscars after board. Teferi. Resolves.
I could explain what I'm about to do, but I'd rather show than tell.
We can attack my land. You want? No.
A second here, a second.
Many consider my tactics cruel, but I get results. I can practically taste success already.
What up, Bali? Happy Valentine's Day? Yeah, happy Valentine's Day. Happy Valentine's Day. Yeah, it's really close. It's really close. But it is not lethal.
A minor setback. Nothing more.
A minor setback. Nothing more. Nothing more, nothing less.
Don't worry. It's only a little mischief.
Wait, they're gonna bounce this? Fine. Very well. Wow, they kept all four Dooms cards in? That's fucking ridiculous. Bro, there's no way they keep all four Dooms cards in against me. Get out of here. And they brought him farewell. Alright, that's fair. Whatever. Yep. Yep. Hmm. Farewell, it's actually gonna matter, which is fucking absurd. Actually absurd. Have you tried Enchantments and Strainers? It's really strong. Oh, I know it's strong, but I have it now.
I really should have seen that coming.
I'm trying to try new archetypes instead of ones that I already know are good. Like I know Enchantments is good. I know this blue white artifact deck is already good. So I'm trying to do essentially different decks. All creatures, all graveyards.
Game 3.
Game 3. Ollie said no. Ollie said nay. Nay, good sir. How long deck so far? Best deck in A. What's worse that happens here? We draw 69 lands. We draw 69 lands in a row. You know? Bro, get out of here! So stupid. Let me fucking, Alright. Get him, gold fan. Can't snipe top of the deck. So I love how they play on Valor Stance. A one Valor Stance. So fucking ridiculous. Why they got so big now? Whatever. I was playing blue-white artifacts. It's one of the better decks in the format. Or blue-white, whatever you call it, blue-white control, blue-white, all the good blue-white cards in one deck. What's ridiculous? The cost of living in the Bay Area. You know what's ridiculous? My fucking... So we can hit fucking Hinata. Him. Wedding announcement. The queen has arrived. I wonder if I could have got in with Hall for lethal. Yeah. Oh. Opponent's hand is. I don't want to say they're sniping, but come on now. You're playing really hard around this fucking Valorous dance, and then you got fucked over because I do double test talents. Fuck you. Deserve it. You're gonna miss lethal? But they could have a removal spell. The gold span, so an exile effect or something, or balance or something. It wasn't lethal, necessarily. They have 3 mana, right? Yes, they can play Fading Hope, they can play some sort of something, anything. They can cycle the land, fucking white land that deals 4 damage, like. We have stance for the land, but if they had a bounce effect, then we're not winning that. They could have fucking Swords of Plowshares. You know? Maybe I'm being aggressive. I don't know. It just seems odd that like they the first few turns they play around Draugr Disruption, and then they don't cast a Doomscar. When if they cast Doomscar, I just fucking win because of Valor Tenants in my hand. But and they have obviously they have two Doomscars in hand, one in exile, like, and they refuse to cast it. So maybe I'm wrong, but I don't know. Just very. Who knows? Whatever. Doesn't matter. GG's.